can check out, but don't look now. Here comes a 27 and a half. Gap is shrinking for the lead that McInvale has over the set. Over the 27, look out. He saved that. I don't know how he did, but he saved it. And now here comes a 16, a Kenny Buff to the inside. Crossover by Abercrombie. Not going to be successful. Buff up to second. By the 27 of Abercrombie has let McInvale get a full turn over what is now a four-car fight for second. Here comes Abercrombie back down the inside. West going to try and follow him through. West couldn't get the opportunity to pounce as Buff slams the door on him. Leader Austin McInvale into turn three, field halfway down the backstretch. That is the advantage.